Welcome to my vlog, and we're having a viewing party kasama ko dalawa kong friend dito sa Japan. Representing Colombia.
Hi.
Introduce yourself for the evening gown competition.
Yuna Abe, 25 years old, Colombia.
And now for the season competition, Vietnam.
And K Garcia Lopez, 25, representing the beautiful country, Vietnam. Rice Kay Jam.
And of course, hindi magpapawala ang Philippines. Ang gustong-gusto ng Philippines, the corned beef and it law representing Philippines. How are you? Okay. So kakain muna tayo ha bago kami manonood.
Yes.
Samahan niyo kami, magkakain muna kami tsaka kanya-kanya yung mga bet namin.
Actually, we will talk our bets, 'di ba? Kung sino talaga mananalo, kung sino papasok sa top 20, top 10 and top 5 and of course the top 3.
Kasi ako sure ako sa top, kasi sure ako na win sila Colombia, Puerto Rico, Brazil,
Thailand,
Philippines. Sila sa mga bet ko.
Is that what it was to Vietnam?
And of course, Vietnam
wildcard ko siya. Yes. She's a threat, actually.
Actually, she is really a threat.
She's
parang
so
magaling kasi siya.
Yes.
Magaling siya maglakad eh.
Actually, tsaka payat. Hindi na siya more in ano, totally package. The face, the body, you know.
Okay.
But I also came from Philippines. Don't let me wrong. Baka i-bash nyo naman ako, ha? I love
Philippines.
We love Philippines. But I don't see her aura talaga in this year.
Pero ako naman, I'm still rooting for her para sa back-to-back
win
ng Philippines. Kasi
actually,
it will be a nice way para sa lahat na nangyayaring
sa Philippines,
parting right? Sa Philippines. Magandang news yan, di ba? Pag nanalo tayo ng back-to-back. Magiging happy tayo lahat. Love, love, love.
Pero compare kasi kay Triona Gray at saka kay ano pa yung words ba? Kasi ni aura kasi parang hindi ako na what you call this? Wala dun yung presence sa pagiging ano, fierce. Very common. The face is there, the body. But I don't see the extra factor.
Colombia, gutom ka ba? Ang last masabi.
Speak ka naman, Colombia. What can you say about? What can you say about your best, Colombia? Speechless lang, ganon?
Pinchilas
ako sa pagdito mo. Actually, the food was cooked by curry.
Kala niyo yung friends na kalimit na. Kamama sa large curry.
Stop counting already, girls!
Asia Pacific and Africa.
Indonesia. Ah, pasok. Ano yung sasabi ko na ba? Pasok siya.
Agay ko naman.
Nasa list ko siya.
How are you? The next contestant from this region, moving on.
Philippines.
Vietnam.
Vietnam.
Also
joining
Thailand.
Nigeria.
Ay, wala sa layo ng isko yan.
Nigeria.
Oh my God.
To represent this region.
Ibang sa Vietnam.
And it goes
Asia
to
Asia and South Africa no cool.
Thailand.
Thailand.
Asara is
you are on high heels. I'm gonna kind of.
Pinapakaban niyo ang Philippines, ha?
Ala, ang galing.
Everybody show some love for our first five semifinals.
Oh my God!
Another
application. 29 contestants from the European region
yung last,
are dressed
diba?
In national costumes.
I can feel it.
Basta yan na ako pumasok na si Miss Vietnam.
Semifinalist from Europe
oh
is... Albania!
Ay! Pasok sa Albania.
Ay, maganda na yung
maganda kasi
Albania.
Maganda
na yung Albania.
Kapag mo siya, girl.
Hindi.
Ay, sabah.
Ay, Fernan!
Ano ba naman yan? Hindi na ako, boys.
Amazing, Steve.
Hindi ko kapag...
France!
Ah! Yes! France!
Fairness!
Ganda niya eh!
Kapag ko daw siya.
Uwi na tayo?
Ayun yung likod ng... Ano ko, oh!
Three spots left. One goes to...
Sino kaya, no?
Ireland!
Ireland, ang tamay mo.
Tama ko.
Ah, hindi!
Ano ba yan?
Spain!
Iceland!
There will be one left after I say Croatia!
I'm going to go to Portugal. I'm wearing ano, yung sa introduction ng Miss Universe na peg na outfit. Tapos yung friend ko naman, naka-gown na peg for the si Miss Colombia. And naka-swimsuit for the swimsuit competition.
Yes.
Hi, Miss Colombia! Say hi!
Hi!
Yay! Thank you!
McKenny, Dok, Dolemi!
I'm still hoping for the best Philippines!
Vietnam yun!
Philippines!
Kung may kapuka ang Thailand, ang Vietnam na naman. McKenny, Dok, Dolemi! Charles!
Aday! Sobrang tanga!
Wow! Makasangang
ka! Ano kayong hair ni Gazini Ganados?
McKenny! Tapos ka sa live ko! That's my live!
Oh my God! Hoy! Tawal na ni Camila dito!
Philippines! Nananawagan po kami sa live. Pakit-contact po si Tulfo, si Kapuso mo, Jessica Sor, Red and
K. Hala! Hala, ito ako kaday kaday, oh!
Alas!
Aray! Ano ba yung nangangamoy?
Ay, girl! Amoy show ay kaday!
Wait po. Ang lamig.
Nilamig ka pa?
Fine! Something went wrong, guys! Ano ko?
Actually po, winter po sa
Japan. Ayan na, Colombia na, girl!
Dika.
The first contestant.
Alam mo, pinapasabing nila yung Philippines.
From the Americas.
Para mawala ng kumpiyansa. Kaya kay Rachel Peters.
Puerto Rico!
Ay, yes! Puerto Rico pasok!
Ay, Peru.
Pasok si Peru, I told you!
Maganda ba si Peru?
Pasok na sila, ay! Pasok na lahat ang mga top 5 po, except lang sa Philippines.
Meron pa kasing final 5.
Colombia!
Dominican Republic!
Ah, pasok si Dominican. That's in my list! USA, wala pa din si USA, no?
Colombia, ayusin mo. Ayun na.
Our 14th semi-finalist is...
Colombia.
Mexico!
Ah! Mexico! Ganda ni Mexico, Dina!
Mexico! In my list!
It was Maro Mouth that I used to talk even when I was asleep.
Mga ang Amerika.
But now, Venezuela, I speak for a living. I think Miss Universe is one of the most important female platforms in the world. They're not looking for a model. They're looking for a role model. So in this round, I get to speak my mind.
For the Vietnam
people.
One spot left from this region is
Colombia. Yeah.
USA!
Hindi ako ng outfit, Thailand!
Ligwak!
May final five pa!
Ligwak ang Colombia!
Oh, Thailand na ako!
May final five pa, walang susuko laban, Gazini!
Sawadi ka! Tapong ka!
Dad, wow! What has surprised you the most so far, Olivia? Well, Philippines is usually in the top 20. I mean, 9 years in a row so far, so I'm really surprised that she's not there yet. And then all
putang ina mo, Crowny, tignan mo kung mag-change outfit ka, putang ina mo.
Di ba ako mag-change my outfit kasi di ba pasok ang Philippines?
Tignan mo, oh. Ay, naawa
ka, my girls! Naawa ka, my girls!
Here's where we stand.
Ito kay Rachel Peters, mawawala ng kumpiyansa.
The next contestant
in
the semifinals.
Oh my gosh, Philippines!
Ang lakas mo, putang.
One gift this Christmas and my birthday, and I think you already know about that.
Love it, so winning.
The second of our final five semi-finalists, Venezuela.
Yeah, pasok sa akin si Venezuela.
Closer to the crown. India.
Yes.
I'm going to go to Brazil.
Personal statement to introduce themselves to the world.
I like that. Sino mga sagot ang nagustuhan niyo doon? Sino sagot?
Thailand.
Thailand, South Africa.
Vietnam.
Vietnam.
Girl!
Ano pa? So sa naunang sampo na nag-speech about their advocacy why they joined Miss Universe, anong mga sino sa kanilang film mong maganda sagot?
Advocacy ba yun?
Yes, for ano? Miss.
Oh, yung purpose na why
Vietnam.
They joined.
Vietnam! Vietnam and Thailand, alike.
Yeah, Thailand. Magandang sagot ni Thailand.
Thailand is so cute.
Although si Thailand, hindi naman against ako sa Thailand, kaso nakikita ko si Catriona, the way she speaks.
Hindi talaga. Ano against siguro talaga sa mga lang sinasabi mo sa ganyan?
Although,
I just idolizing yes. Catriona Gray.
Oo nga, nang ganda tayo, uh-huh. Diba? And I respect that, okay? So, stop mo muna yung ano mo.
Doy, ang dami mo palang ano, no?
Oh, butcher. So, hintayin natin si Philippines kung ano magiging sagot niyo Philippines at sa mga ay, sa ay, purpose niya why si join Miss Universe. I hope lang talaga ma-slay niya to kasi pag na-slay niya to,
i-carry muna kayo, girls.
I-carry niya na yung swimsuit competition and gown competition. Basta lang, kayanin niya lang tong
at saka sa top 5,
itong speech na to.
Mag-live ulit po ako.
Yes.
The world is aging, and my grandparents raised me, and I've worked in an organization that was supporting for elderly care. I learned then, I realized that there's this stigma between ageism, poverty, exclusivity, and invincibility. It is the right thing for us to remember that they were the ones who paved the way for us. And we should reciprocate that love, and no one should ever be left behind. Thank you.
Bye.
I'll always do my best to give back to the world everything that I have received. Thank you.
Wala si Australia ngayon, no?
Maganda pa si Australia?
Si Belgium, ha? Filipina.
Alam ko ba?
Let's hope for the best!
Bye mga
beautiful
guys.
People out there kasi alam, nakita na naman natin na kinabahan talaga si Gazzini, si Miss Philippines, but hindi lang naman siya yung kinabahan. Kahit sino siguro sa top, sa last five na tinawag, kabado na talaga, even Colombia and Brazil, sila yung mga top contender talaga na in-expect talaga na unang matawag. But, sila yung last tinawag and makita mo talaga yung napaka-nerve-wracking nung nangyari sa kanila. So,
parang nasa oras din pala yung live ko, no?
I really don't know. But, I'm still hoping talaga na si Philippines ay makapasok kasi pag nakapasok sa top 10, the swimsuit competition and the gown competition, kayang-kaya niya yung slay. Guys, so guys, update ko lang, top 10 na.
Earning the next spot.
Yeah, come on,
Philippines!
Colombia!
Ah!
Colombia! Same lawyer.
Doon na lang na slot ang natira girl. Doon lang ang Asia.
Alright, let's kahit sino sa tatlo, Indonesia, Thailand, Vietnam. Putang ino na pag Asia dahil.
Apat ka sila natira doon. Thailand, Vietnam.
C'est une cause qui me touche énormément.
Philippines.
Oh, ma mère a eu un cancer du sein.
Indonesia.
Oh my god.
Two spots left.
Mexico ang pumasok.
Thailand!
Thailand!
Oh my god!
But only one spot remains.
Oh my god, Philippines.
Mexico!
Oh my god.
I'm a writer and a speaker. I wrote two books.
Oh my god.
About
yes! Ayoko na! Philippines
and Vietnam.
Colombia and Thailand!
Natagalin ko na yung pilik mata ko.
Effort pa naman siya.
Pero I'm rooting for ano, Mexico, Thailand, or Puerto Rico. Pati South Africa, magaling din siya. Pero Mexico.
My top three.
Mexico. I think for top three is Mexico, Puerto Rico. Pero wag pa siguro, baka makuha ulit ni South Africa. Kinabahan ng mga bato natin kasi sino bang di kakabahan? Miss Universe si Catriona Gray ng 2018. Tapos tinawag siya ng ano, kasabay siya sa top 5 na last na tinawag.
We had 5 crowns but we spent the budget on the set and my jacket. So
Thailand!
Mexico!
Yes! I knew it from the start that Mexico is papasok talaga kasi kasama siya sa top 20 ko. I knew it. Tagbubura ako ng
Thailand.
South Africa.
Oh! South Africa. I told you, South Africa. Good.
Pag hindi pumasok si Thailand, dyan na yung kanang manood na. Papatay ko
lang ito. Mine is Mexico.
Pati si Colombia, wala. Ano
yung manood? This is it. Our final contest.
Thailand! Thailand! Thailand!
Ay, wala.
Hold ya!
Sige na, ayan na.
Ano yun? Oh, nakabisa po ako. Ayun na, sumagot na yung top 3. Mexico, Puerto Rico, and South Africa. Talagang ano yun, yung laban nilang tatlo. Kasi
South
they
Africa,
are really
South
good
Africa.
In, ano, in explaining their answer. They have their own ideas. Pero for me talaga, Mexico.
Paano si Vietnam?
Is a good win. Vietnam, ikaw pa nagbibihis.
Naka-simsot pa rin.
Simsot pa rin ako. Lalaban pa rin ako.
So guys, for me,
Mexico. Bata yan, kung binabalala na corona, agawan ko.
Mexico.
Bye.
Mexico.
South Africa.
Mexico.
South Africa.
Gazini Ganados, you did your best. So, okay na yon, top 20.